Hello everybody, this is Jeff at etrailer.com. Today we're going to take a look at this Gen Y adjustable two ball mount with the pintle lock. It has a 5-inch drop and or rise for it's for a 2-inch hitch. This does have a 10,000 pound gross towing weight capacity. Now this is an adjustable ball mount that'll let you hook up your trailer to your tow vehicle. The solid shank right here is what'll slide into your 2-inch hitch receiver on your vehicle. And then up front here you have either a 2 5/16 diameter hitch ball, or if you flip it over you can use a 2-inch diameter hitch ball, and that'll provide the connection points for your trailer coupler. Now on this part it does also include this pintle lock accessory right here. And when this is paired with the larger 2 5/16 ball, it'll provide a connection point for a lunette ring coupler. And if you're not familiar with the lunette ring coupler, what that is some of the larger trailers have a large lunette ring on the coupler, and it's designed to drop over the ball and be able to tow that way. And the main thing is you want that lunette ring to stay on the ball. And that's where this pintle lock will come into play. Basically what you'll do is go ahead and remove the clip and the pin, slide that out of the way, and then you can drop your lunette ring over the ball. Once it gets completely over the ball, then just slide your pintle lock all the way forward, match the hole up to the pin, slide it through, and then clip it. And once you do that, it'll lock that into place and your lunette ring will be underneath there to be able to stay on and won't come undetached from the ball. And then when you're not using it, if you're just going to tow with a regular coupler, not a lunette ring coupler, you can just push this out of the way, and there's a second hole that this will go through, and then clip it there, and that'll lock it in the out of the way stored position. Now you can use it for just a regular trailer coupler. If you notice, it has the 4 stacked receivers here. These are 2-inch size receivers. They'll accept the included ball mount and pintle lock, as well as other hitch mounted accessories. It does come with the 2 5/8 diameter stainless steel pins and clips. These are included to secure the ball mount to the shank, the pintle lock to the shank. And what's really unique about it is I like these twist clips they use because they're so much easier than a standard clip on a pin. These, you just twist them, they'll come right off. And then when you go to install them, you just push it and they'll twist on and lock into place. So it makes it very simple and easy to remove the pins from the or the clips from the pins. If you notice up front here, it has an adjustable height that'll let you tow trailers of different heights with the same vehicle. Works well if you have a lifted truck. So this ball mount basically can be lowered or raised to match your application. Now if you put the ball mount in the lowest position, like this is in the drop position now, if you drop it all the way to the very bottom, it'll give you a maximum drop of 5 inches. If you flip the shank over into the rise position and then put that shank in the highest position, that'll get you a maximum rise of 5 inches. But basically, to show you how you do that is you just pop this clip off, pop this pin out, and then you'll see you'll be able to slide out your dual ball mount just like that. And again, we mentioned you can put it in whatever height you need. And again, if you need to flip it over to the 2-inch size, just turn it over just like that, slide it back in, line the hole up, put your pin through, go ahead and clip it, and just like that it's ready for a 2-inch hitch ball, or that gives you the 2-inch hitch ball. So very simple to flip it over to what ball size you need and to what height you need. This is a heavy-duty steel construction, has a nice zinc primer, and then they coat it with a durable silver vein epoxy powder coat to help resist corrosion. Now when you do install this into your hitch receiver, you can notice there's 2 hitch holes here, hitch pin holes. The hitch pin and clip are the hitch lock. Those are not included. Those we do sell separately, and those are used to secure this to the hitch receiver. Now these 2 hitch pin holes, the diameter on them are 5/8 of an inch. This is SAE J684 certified. It is made in the USA. Again, the application fits 2-inch by 2-inch trailer hitch receivers. Gross towing weight capacity is 10,000 pounds. Tongue weight capacity, 1,500 pounds. And the last thing I do want to mention is this ball mount has many different dimensions on it. So I do recommend for you to go to a product page of this part number, and what you'll see is a picture of this part, and it'll have all the dimensions laid out for you, so you can verify any dimension that you might need for your application. But that should do it for the review on this Gen Y adjustable 2 ball mount with the pintle lock, the 5-inch drop or rise for a 2-inch hitch, and has a 10,000 pound gross towing weight capacity.